given the normally distributed random variable x, with mu or mean 75 and sigma or standard deviation 8, what is the value of x where the probability of experiencing a value less than x is 25%? Or otherwise, the probability of x being less than c equals 0.25. What is this value of c? So looking at our normal distribution here, if let's say x equals c is here, the probability that our data value would be less than x equals c would be 0.25, or 25%. So if this was the standard normal distribution, then the area under this curve would be 0.25. We can determine the value of c using the inverse norm feature on the TI84 graphing calculator. We enter the probability to the left, comma mu, comma sigma, and this gives the x value with the given probability of x being less than c. If the mean is 0 and the standard deviation is 1, meaning we have the standard normal distribution, then this gives the z-score such that the probability of z is less than c. So using the TI84, we'll press second vars for the distribution menu, option 3 for inverse norm. Now we'll enter 0.25, the probability to the left, so 0.25, comma, the mean, which was given as 75, comma, the standard deviation, which is 8, close parenthesis, enter. So c is approximately 69.6. Which means the probability of x being less than 69.6 is approximately 25%. I hope you found this helpful.